kingdom come. Let your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
They say we're all in the pursuit of happiness.
A life so fabulous.
So we fight for what's ours like an activist. The struggles here we can find across the atlas. And it all started when Adam gave up his own palace. Now the earth waits for its rightful owner. 2,000 years ago the second Adam told us, the kingdom is at hand, died for the sins of man, just so he can bring us back to his original plan, where we rule over the land and meet every demand. And nature awaits for us kings to take a stand. But we need to understand that we can change the circumstances.
The kingdom is in us, so we choose when to advance.
Cause you gave the keys to life, but in my pride I had them stolen. They say you still redeem us, bring us to a place where we can see the keys can never be stolen. They just misplaced, so we rise from the ashes, stand for the masses, proclaim the victory is ours, and so we
never give up.
Even though times get hard to understand, for us to sit back and hope he has a plan, and face the cold with a boldness that is focused on the fact we got the keys. So just believe there's nothing closed. And it's all because
you got the keys inside this kingdom.
Victoria!
Yeah.